Hey everyone, this is Daria from Change in Motion, Transformational Coaching and Group Drumming. So I am sitting at one of my favorite spots. I'm not going to tell you where it is because then you'll all be here. By the creek. And I'm doing some grounding, which is basically going barefoot. And the reason I'm doing that is because there's something called the Schumann resonance. And the Schumann resonance is a frequency. And it is the frequency of Earth. It is 7.83 hertz. It is a super low frequency. It's not something you can detect with your body. Like, you can't really sense it. You can't hear it, that's for sure, because it's too low. But what it does is it grounds you to the Earth. And the reason that's important is because the Schumann resonance is basically a frequency that is prevalent all the time, and it's maintained through lightning strikes. So basically, there's approximately 100 lightning strikes per minute on this planet. And the reason it does that is to neutralize or to ground the electromagnetic frequencies. And we are, look at me, I've got my face in my phone, right? So we are bombarded by electromagnetic frequencies from our phones to our laptops, to cell towers, to our televisions, anything that is electronic, appliances in our homes, we are around them a lot. And that can actually put our bodies out of balance. So when you walk on the ground, you are connecting to the earth. And it is a grounding technique, and it is actually good for rebalancing your electromagnetic frequency and bringing you back to homeostasis. So this has many health benefits. One of them being that your body becomes healthier. Your body becomes less out of balance. And in order for us to fight disease and to fight illness, we need to create a more of an alkaline state in our body. So when we ground and we walk barefoot, and it's better to do it on wet surfaces actually, because water is a conductor of electricity. So we're actually helping our bodies to heal faster, and it works at a cellular level. Now, I do group drumming, and I found out recently that the Schumann resonance equates to approximately 180 beats per minute. So if you think of a metronome, tick, 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 going at a certain speed, it's pretty fast. Da, 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 da. It is a fast frequency, but if you drum to the Schumann resonance, what happens is this process takes place, and it's called entrainment. And entrainment helps you to synchronize. All the cells in your body synchronize to whatever rhythm or pulse you're creating. And when we use the Schumann resonance, we are actually grounding ourselves. So you can ground yourself through drumming. I highly encourage you to check it out. I have my healing drum series starting up next week, next Wednesday. If you go to www.changeinmotion.ca, you can sign up, you can book now. And when you drum with other people, not only is it your personal rhythm and energy, but it's also the collective energy of the group. And the healing is actually accelerated. So drumming is an amazing form of healing. It's a healing modality. It's a lot of fun. I do a lot of recreational things. We do fun things. We do team building things. We can do emotional release. There's all sorts of things that I offer. It just depends on the group and where they want to go. So once again, I am grounding, folks. I don't care if people think I look crazy. I mean, I've got my bare feet. Don't judge my garden toes. I'm a gardener. So, like I said, come on out. I would love to see you. I'm located in Durham region, and all the information is on my website, www.changeinmotion.ca. Look, even my dog is grounding. Just sitting there taking it in, you know. So, changeinmotion.ca. Hope to see you there. Have a wonderful day, and happy Thanksgiving.